Hillary gets elected, we're kind of going to war with Russia, folks. A nuclear-armed power, while we have 2,000 nuclear weapons on hair trigger alert.